launched their new Bombay collection, and I was invited to check out the collection. So I went to the Juice Nail Art studio in Khar, and they made this little tiny cutesy taxi on my finger, and I really loved it. If you want to see the pictures, then they are all up there on my Instagram, so go follow me there and you could see what all they did to my nails. And if you want a review of the nail paints, then do let me know. I will do one soon enough.
So I just got done from the gym, and today is the 21st of Feb, so I am going to vote. Have you voted? Have you all voted? Anyway, it's early, it's 7:30 in the morning, so I'm hoping that there won't be any rush and I'll be done quickly. Bye! Today I am going to Pune to the Oxford golf course. So I don't really know what is happening there, but it's kind of like a blogger meet thingy. And I'm really excited. I checked out the place online and the place looks beautiful, and you know, it's so green and nice. I'm just hoping it's not too hot and sunny, because Mumbai is getting hotter and I assume Pune will be even more hotter than Mumbai. And so I'm going there and I'm really excited about that. It's already 7:30 in the morning and it's time to leave.
It's a kind of art and presentation. Ta-da!
I think you need to plate it.
Next to it, no?